aloha mai kako kalani pe akeia maka aina alii a okona. We are here, the land of the chiefs and chiefesses and queen and kings, and where all the royal dwell here in Kona on the Big Island. I used to live here for 5 years, and this is a special place to me. We are here on the grounds of Hulihe'e Palace, a summer palace for many ali'i, many royal families, such as Ruth Ke'eliko Olani, Princess Ruth, who gifted her land to Princess Pauahi. But I chose this place, Hulihe'e Palace, because of the special place called Wahipana. This is a place where not only ali'i came, but people visited ali'i, and Princess Pauahi would visit Princess Ruth. Lots of history in here, lots of mana power. And to me, this is like the umbilical cord. It's like the piko of Kona, a gathering place. And this is where I met my true love. And I do have a song written for my true love, titled Kea'o Nalani. And man, it's hot. Kona is known for 90 degrees and up, but it's okay, because the rock and the elements, the heat and the sun describes truly the beauty of Kona. That I wear is from Like Ole, family of Ni'ihau, Kawa'i Mano Kalanipo, has allowed me to wear her kupuna lei of aloha. And I wear these colors to signify the aikai, the shores of Kona, Makalavena, Keoho, the colors of Kona, the colors of the sand that wash up ashore. The kai ma'oki oki. This ni'ihau is from Ni'ihau, but it's momi, it's precious lei that is symbolic to love, that defines and describes true love, love of our land, love of our people, and love of our heritage. This is why I wear the lei, to honor the people of Kona, Ni'ihau, Kauai, the love that we have for our loved ones. So I hope you enjoy this mele. Lots of poetry behind this song. A'a means courage. A'a means dignity. My other half has lots of brave and courage and dignity, and a true independent person, a good heart. Kea'o Nalani, the courageous one of the heavens. I ended up with that, and I'm very grateful to have that in my life. My true love of Kona Kai Opua Ikalani.